Excuse me.
If you're looking for ammunition or weapon mods, Proctor Teagan might have what you need.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, ma'am. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word, and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
Courser, good fighter. Strong legs.
What do we know about this synth, Gabriel?
Designation B592 is holed up in the shack on top of the upended cargo ship. He's probably got his best fighters with him, so we should plan on heavy resistance. So, are you ready to go in?
Let's just get this over with.
Right behind you, ma'am. To do.
Prisoners. Target down. Thank you.
big talk.
Thank you.
following your lead.
Turn up, you're dead!
Strong, what to do? Give to me, human.
Thank you.
Hold up a moment, ma'am. There's something important I need to tell you.
What is it?
I'm going to give you B-592's reset code. If he hears the code phrase, it'll reset his cognitive processes and make him docile. You'll need to say, B-592, initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code, Gamma-71-Epsilon. Once he's shut down, I can transport him safely back to the Institute.
Good. I'd like to avoid any unnecessary violence.
Fighting always good. If human doesn't fight, human is weak.
Well, he might not be alone up there. Violence might be inevitable. That's all, ma'am. Ready when you are.
Perfect.
Well done, gear. I mean, I guess you two are agents
just like me.
So, made it to the top. Is the Institute so desperate for resources that it's stealing plunder from honest, hard-working Commonwealth gangs?
B-592, initialize factory reset. Authorization Gamma-71 Epsilon.
Boss? You okay? Gabriel, can you hear me? Shit, they did something to him! Take them out! Shit!
Ready to reload with reclaim synth with B-592.
Security's too good.